in the bleachers. Move up to the bleachers. Okay, can we have the members of the senior skit come down to the floor? Originality, and sportsmanship. And you will stand here in your future. To help us do this today, we have our esteemed judges from the math department. Mr. Williams. From the English department, Mr. Marto. From the history department, Mrs. Durkin. And a newcomer at Pep Rally from the math department, Mr. Vito. Okay, one more time. Can I get Quinn Cooney to come out here? Where's Quinn Cooney? Can we get a big round of applause for our all-state cross-country champion, Quinn Cooney? Okay, let's get ready here. Next up, let's give a nice big round of applause to our cheerleading team. Thank you. Uptown. Let's hear it one more time for the CHS dance team. One at a time. It's going to be led by the CHS band. We're going to go class to class. It'll go freshman, sophomore, junior. It'll end with the senior. After the seniors are done, we're going to do it all together. Because we're here.
Thank you.
Okay. Can I get Gianna Furin out to introduce football and cheer captain? People wake up!
Plenty of room over here.
Keep going. We need you off the basketball floor for this part of the program. Can I get a nice warm welcome to head football coach, Coach Rich? Pep rally by far, and I've been coming to these for years and years, is the best, most enthusiastic, best spirit I've ever heard. Number one. I do want to mention a couple of things before we do our traditional play against the defense. I'd like to congratulate all the other sports from this fall for such a great season. And Mr. Moreau kind of stole my thunder. I do too want to recognize the first ever cross-country state champion, Quinn Cooney. Excellent. Great job. Great job, Quinn. Great job. Quinn, I wish you had played football. You would have been awesome. Great job. Okay, now, Friday Night Football has been awesome here at Chelmsford for years and years, and I want to thank the band, the drum majors, the visual ensemble, the cheerleaders, the trainers, the TV crew, and especially you, the students, for making Friday Night Football what it is at Chelmsford. Okay, years ago we started a tradition. At this time, I would like the starting offense for the high school football team to come right out here. Okay, now we need some volunteers to play defense for us. And I'd like to ask some faculty members and some football coaches if they could come out and play a little bit of defense. Thank you very much. No clotheslining, please. No clotheslining, all right? I'll see these guys tomorrow. Okay, I'm going to ask captain and quarterback Jack Cam Smith to call the play.
All right, guys. We got solid left, iso pass left, Z8 on one. Ready?
Okay, to close, like everybody else said, the turkey does taste a lot better with a win on Thanksgiving. Let's beat the record tomorrow. Okay, we need everybody back again. Everybody back. Back, back, back. Back, back, back. be hearing for the CHS Marching Band!
Thank you. Just send two or three phones and drop out on your way in.